charging the system overnight with the new battery. The new battery is now showing this display on the LED, and this is the status of the battery. The battery is now saying it's not charging. The battery looks like it's got an issue.